Start with your almond flour and some other goodies, some melted cheeses, a beaten egg. Mix it all together to form your dough. You separate your dough and then form your bagels, bake them. And there you have it, keto bagels in a pinch. Aren't they pretty?